exhausted. And don't use very sad news. Come on, Mr. Overstreet, you twerp.
Morose?
Exactly, morose. Now, language was developed for one endeavor, and that is, Mr. Anderson, come on, are you a man or an amoeba? Mr. Perry.
To communicate.
No, to woo women.